What's up, y'all? Day 5 of Vlogmas. And just got done eating breakfast. As you saw, I had leftover. My breakfast was leftovers from Sunday's lunch, which was, well, some of Sunday's lunch, which was lasagna and garlic bread. And y'all need to try doing my little dipping sauce that I showed you guys. It's ranch and then add Tabasco, mix it, and then when you dip your garlic bread into that, it's over. And now I'm back in my room. I'm about to do some YouTube work and some church work. YouTube, I need to make a thumbnail for Vlogmas Day 4 and set that to public, and then I need to do some updates for church memberships, and that's it. Oh, and I need to do some laundry. Right here, I got a full basket of laundry that I need to do later on. But other than that, don't really have anything else planned today, so whatever goes on today will go on today, and you will see that when I vlog it. So let's do this. Y'all, look who stopped by for lunch. Nessie, it's Honey Boo Boo in the house.
Ronnie. I need some lasagna and garlic bread.
She's Italian today. So how's work today?
Boring.
It's just that
My action's
she's
cross-eyed.
cross-eyed from staring at the computer too long.
Good thing I didn't answer my test the wrong answers, though. But I did miss four questions because I didn't have lunch.
She was hungry. Anyways, I'm gonna let her eat.
Yeah,
Hi, Mama.
Hi, Mama.
So this is one of my pet peeves right here. It's when I come to do laundry and people leave their loads in the freaking thing. I can't. Y'all, it's the end of the night, and I just want to wrap things up and let you guys know that I love you guys so much and wish you guys nothing but good vibes, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye.